A spotted lanternfly is a plant hopper that is indigenous to China, India, and Vietnam. Although it has two sets of wings, it jumps more than it flies. Its host plants include grapes, stone fruits, and many others. In 2014, it was found in Pennsylvania and quickly spread to 14 counties, which are now quarantined. And now the insect has even invaded the city of Philadelphia. So if you see a spotted lanternfly, it's imperative to immediately report it online or via phone by calling 1-888-4-BAD-FLY. Or you can just do what I did and squash the little bastards. George Cahill, signing off for now.